My ladies, hear this. Having sex is a good thing. It's a thing that you cannot explain to anyone. It changes your immune system. It makes you look fresh. It builds you. It brings out the woman in you. It's a thing that you cannot just explain. It's a sweet thing that is so beautiful. But the person you choose to have it with matters in your life. Let's talk about this, our lady that is, the video is going viral. No one is accusing her of be having sex. Or no one is saying she is not grow enough. But the person that she choose to have it with is the problem in this issue. Any man that claim or that said that he truly loves you from the bottom of his heart, he will not record that scene of you and him. That moment of joy, that moment that both of you is having together, no responsible man video it. Now, you might say, no, what is my concern? I don't care. What is that? Let them see. No. We need to train well because we have children. Our children will grow. They will come and meet that video. Internet is already there. Nothing will remove it from there. For that simple reason, let us choose who we have that thing, that is that sex with. Let us know the kind of man that we choose to have that good moment with. Not just a man, not a baby, a mature man. Not just irresponsible man, a good man, a man that know what is right and do it at the right time. That is the kind of person we ladies supposed to choose. Thank you. Please share this video. See you in my next video. Bye-bye.